You know, Ed, if I thought you weren't my friend, I just don't think I could bear it.